I'm Dr. Anju Teresa Andrews. I'm a psychologist. Today, we'll be discussing about exam anxiety. Most of us experience slight anxiety before undertaking an important task. Being a little anxious or a little apprehensive is not necessarily bad. In fact, it often helps us perform better. However, exam anxiety takes emotion to a whole new extreme. When the distress is so severe that it makes you so uncomfortable and it interferes with your performance on the test, then it is called exam anxiety. You paid attention in class, read and reread notes, made detailed notes in each and every chapter. But when the test is presented to you, you blank out to the answers of even most easiest questions. Test anxiety is a type of performance anxiety. In situations where the pressure is high and a good performance count, you become so anxious that you are unable to do your best. Test anxiety can impair learning and it interferes with the performance on your test. Now, what are the symptoms of exam anxiety? If you experience exam anxiety, you may experience emotional, physical, and cognitive symptoms. Physical symptoms of test anxiety are excessive sweating, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain, dry mouth, headaches, restlessness, feeling lightheaded, fainting, rapid heart rate, shortness of breath, feeling very restless. Emotional symptoms of exam anxiety are feelings of self-doubt, anger, hopelessness, feelings of inadequacy, shame, guilt, and disappointment. Cognitive symptoms could be racing thoughts, comparison of self with others, indecisiveness, difficulty to concentrate, blanking out, negative thoughts about previous exam performances. Now let's see what the causes of exam anxiety are. First and foremost cause is fear of failure. If you relate your sense of self-worth to the exam result, the pressure you put on yourself is so severe that it can result in exam anxiety. Second is lack of adequate preparation. Third is a previous poor exam performance, a history of performing poorly in a prior test. It could be because you didn't study well enough, or it could be because you were so anxious. But this instance could make you very anxious, and it could develop negative attitude each and every time you appear for a test. Next is fear of letting others down, fear of disappointing your significant others, your fear of not meeting the expectations of your significant others like teachers, parents, etc. Placing too much of emphasis on a single test or exam too can result in exam anxiety. Another cause is poor self-esteem. Now, how can we manage exam anxiety? Learning to recognize and deal with the symptoms of exam anxiety helps you feel more empowered and in control during the test or exam. If you have experienced exam anxiety, then you are no stranger to its crippling effects. Fortunately, you do not have to let your anxiety derail your test performance. First step is asking for help. Do not hesitate to ask for help if you need it. The less isolated you feel in this challenge, the more likely you are to succeed it. Also, if your anxiety is so debilitating, it is always best to seek help from a mental health professional. Next step is practicing and preparing well. Plan ahead, prepare ahead in time. Do lots of practice tests. Allow yourself to make mistakes while you're learning, while you're preparing for exams. Study effectively. Spread your studying over the whole term rather than a last minute cramming. Also, adopt a healthy lifestyle, adequate sleep, exercising, eating healthy are all effective strategies in reducing stress. Also, decrease the intake of substances or refrain from use of substances that increase anxiety. Reduce intake of coffee, avoid substance usage such as nicotine, cannabis. Also, it is very important to adjust your attitude. Maintain an attitude of doing your best in the given circumstance rather than requiring perfection from you at all times. So, test anxiety can be quite overwhelming and unpleasant, but it is treatable. With the right approaches, you can keep your anxiety in check and thus let it not interfere with your test performance. Thank you.